Paris and the European heat wave makes these diving championships just the thing for those who compete and for those who watch. Just imagine taking a plunge like that, but you've got to be well qualified to finish up in this way.